Hey guys, we're back in Tifton. Breaker's still off. And I was able to pick up just the power head for this TXV. This is the one that had the bulb broke off the end. We're gonna try to pull off a hat trick here. Stay tuned. Alright, as you see, this broke off from right here. Power head lost its charge. And that is a removable power head. I was able to find just the power head. So let's replace it. Alright, first you got to get this. Make sure it's all wound up really tight right here. And I'm going to put just a little bit of nylog on it. Keep it right here at hand because you're going to need it. You're going to need it once this breaks loose. Get a good grip on that. All right. I didn't cut this, I should have cut it. There's always a chance that these pins in here can come out. So you gotta hold this on and put your finger. Alright, we just got to get this thing to tighten. There we go. Now, honestly, that did not. Those pins that you saw in there, on some of these, they can come out. So you got to get your finger ready right here and roll it over. These did not come out. Get me just a plain wrench. Yeah, let's do that. All right, that's tight enough. Let's put some bubbles on it. Oh my, this is just coming apart. Oops. Forgive me, guys. I had a phone call. That's not touching anything. Look at those right there. Yeah, those are touching. Touching down there. I got wires touching all over the place. I got to try to do something with those wires. All right, got all this secured. Right now I'm trying, I know this is going to make replacing this capacitor more difficult, but right now those wires aren't touching anything. Another phone call. All right, all that's installed. I got this kind of strapped up and my wires pulled away from everything, help prevent a problem, and got that changed. Now we got to try to run it in heat, see how it does. Let's gauge up. Did I leave those off? Dang, I sure did. I left my Schrader caps off. Let's gauge up and turn it on. Let me see, heat, we going to. This is a R22 system. Before, this was pulling down into a vacuum. This does seem to be just a little bit low. Watch it just a little while and see if it comes up. All right, that's much closer to normal. I would expect between like 215 and 225. And our temperature out here right now is like 52 degrees. And inside it is 74. Looking good. I need one more. See if I can dig in here and find one. Well guys, that one was quick and easy. I hope that video was helpful to somebody. Like I said, sometimes those pins can come out. Have to have your finger ready to push over on the top of them and then put the power head on top of that. Thanks for watching, guys. I may have another one for you later on today. I'll catch y'all on the next one.